Worshippers at a local predominantly African-American church were shocked to see hateful vandalism as they gathered for services this morning. It happened at the Concord Fortress of Hope Church on Longview Parkway. KCTV5's Natalie Davis has more.
In addition to the spray paint you can see on the front of the building, officials tell us the vandal or vandals broke in and set a chair on fire. Fire crews responded to Concord Fortress of Hope Church around 4:30 Sunday morning. The ATF says the fire was small and the sprinkler system did most of the work putting it out. ATF is offering a $5,000 reward for anyone with information about the fire.
Unfortunately, it's kind of a remote area. So if you were driving by early this morning, late last night, and you saw something happening here, it probably wasn't supposed to be.
Ham also says whoever did this took some items while they were inside. Perhaps more troubling than the fire and burglary is the graffiti painted all over the front windows of the church. KKK, some kind of symbol, and a racial slur.
That's devastating for this congregation. It's devastating for this community. Every time somebody does that, it brings up emotions, and rightfully so.
Despite the hate messages, church services were held. City Council member Quinton Lucas attends Concord Fortress of Hope. He said his congregation is strong and sorry parishioners had to confront signs of hatred, but I'm proud of the way Pastor Lindsay and the community have responded with a positive message of faith and hope. The church's pastor declined to comment and focused his Sunday morning message on resilience. At this point, officials are not calling this a hate crime, but they have notified the FBI, which will get involved if that ends up being the case. In Kansas City, Natalie Davis, KCTV5 News.
If you know anything, you can contact the ATF with information by calling 816-559-0700. And new tonight, the Kansas chapter of the Council on American-Islamic Relations is offering its support, saying in a statement, "We condemn this apparent hate attack on a house of worship and express our solidarity with the Christian and African-American communities at this difficult time."